There is a dumb on the hypocoignital in the left lobe. The lesion has a discrete econormal part within. The lesion has irregular margins. The presence of microcalcification is doubtful.